My first step to teach vocabulary at the intermediate level is to explain the meaning of words and check on the pronunciation and writing of characters. Then, I usually use different methods to help my students know how to use these words. In this section, you will see I ask questions using new vocabulary to my students, students pair up conversation practices, I demonstrate a verb na, which means take or fetch, and students make their own sentences using new vocabulary.
So, these are the 10 terms that you will use 在银行。好，请跟我说第一个字。You already know this. What is the first word?
Okay.
好，请跟我说账户。
账户。
开账户。
开账户。
开账户 means opening the account. So, 账户 is account. 好，请跟我再说一次账户。
账户。
好，第二个。So, saving account. Saving. 请跟我说储蓄。
储蓄。
储蓄账户。
储蓄账户。
好，请听我说储蓄。
储蓄。
好，储蓄账户。
储蓄账户。
Okay, that is saving account. 好，then check. 请听我说支票。
支票。
支票账户。
支票账户。
支票账户 is checking account. And so, 在银行帮你做事的人是谁？在银行工作的人，职员。好，请跟我说职员。
职员。
职员 is generally refers to employee at any institution. For example, Penn State State you can also call 职员。职员。好，请跟我说利息。
利息。
Interest. So, 如果你把你的钱 money， 如果你把你的钱放在储蓄账户，如果你把你的钱放在储蓄账户，你就会有利息，利息。Or you can say the first one 利息，利息。I'm used to the second one 利息。Okay， 如果 so。Do you know what I'm saying? 如果你把你的钱放在储蓄账户，郭敏仁。
If you want to save money, put it in an account.
Yeah, 你会有利息，你会有。
You'll get interest.
Yeah, you'll get interest. 好 ，so now let's look at the conversation. 请看看对话，顾客 is customer. So, 顾客说。我要开一个账户，请跟我说一次账户。
账户。
开一个账户。
开一个账户。
Okay, I want to open an account. And 职员说 ，the staff says， 是你要储蓄账户还是支票账户呢？Do you want a saving account or a checking account？ 你要储蓄账户还是支票账户 ？And 顾客说我要。有利息 ，a saving account with interest， 有利息的储蓄账户。So do you understand? 好，请跟我再说一次储蓄。
储蓄。
储蓄账户。
储蓄。
你有储蓄账户吗？
我有储蓄账户。
你也有支票账户吗？
我也有支票账户。
好。你总共 do you know 总共一共 all together 一共有多少个账户？你一共 total 有几个账户？
两个
在 PNC 银行吗？好，那我先合作社。蔡琴，你有储蓄账户吗？
我有储蓄。
好，你的储蓄账户有利息吗？
我的储蓄账户有利息。
有利息。多吗？
equals to zero.
Okay. How?
Yeah, today's interest rate is pretty really low.
So, 现在请找你的找一个同学练习这个对话 conversation. One place 顾客 and the other one place 职员。练习练习，谁是你的？好，请你们练练看。
我要盖一个江湖。是储蓄账户还是支票账户？
学有余力的储蓄账户。
好，很好，谢谢。五言家，你都去哪一家银行？
我去 PNC 银行。
PNC 银行好 ，PNC 银行的顾客多吗？
PNC 的顾客很多。
很多，常常要排队，常常要排队是吗？
对。
排队是什么？你们记得吗？排队。
You already hear this several times. 请跟我说拿。
拿。
Okay. So, for example, 我把笔从袋子里拿出来，拿笔出来。Or, 康麦，请把你的书拿给我。拿给我。Yeah. So, that's the complete sense of 拿。好，谢谢。Okay, but the difference is 去，我去 I go to him and 拿康麦的书拿好 So that's 拿请跟我再说一次拿
Make a sentence using 拿 Very easy
贝可丽贝可丽还有谁笔You want to say bottle or?
No, just the other one.
B.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. 请把笔拿出来。好，蔡锦，你的句子。
你可以把你的帽子拿下来。
好 ，so that is 拿下来，拿下来，这个 bottle 是拿下来。And 眼镜 also 拿下来，拿下来。蔡锦可以把眼镜拿下来吗 ？Yes， 拿下来。So that's 拿好，请跟我说够了。
够。